New and noon, that powerful blizzard that closed highways and ski resorts has moved through the Sierra Nevada. But forecasters warn more snow is on the way. A stretch of I-80 from west of Lake Tahoe to the Nevada state line finally reopened to all but big rigs late this morning after a lengthy closure. Highway 50 also requiring chains, with a new system expected to bring more snow. Power has been restored to thousands who lost service, but some outages continue.